edition of KCNC.
On this edition of KCNC News, we'll get the weather report,
the sports report,
and some important upcoming events.
But please join us for the Pledge of Allegiance.
Hi, I'm Jonathan here with Mrs. Kendall's class. Please join us in the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
I'm Chloe Hepworth here with Ms. Miller's class. Please join me in saying the Kittrell Elementary School Pledge.
I believe in myself and my ability to do my best at all times. I will act in such a way that I will be proud of myself and others will be proud of me too. I will not miss this day because this day will never come again. I promise over at Kittrell
Alyssa will give us the weather report. Alyssa?
Thank you, Jonathan and Chloe. Hi, I'm Alyssa Hobowitz with our extended forecast for Waterloo. This week, our temperatures are going up into the 70s, but going right back down into the 50s. On Sunday, there's going to be 20 mile per hour winds coming in from the south, which is very strong, so please stay careful. On Monday, there's going to be a 0.36% chance of rain with 15 mile per hour winds coming in from the south. Also, on Tuesday and Wednesday, there's going to be a high chance of rain with 10 mile per hour winds coming in from the south and 15 mile per hour winds coming in from the south. On Thursday, there's going to be a 0.04% chance of rain with 8 mile per hour winds coming in from the west. And on Saturday, there's going to be also a 0.4% chance of rain with winds coming in from 10 miles per hour from the north. This was Alyssa Alvarez with your extended weather forecast.
Thanks, Alyssa.
Next up, Aubrey and Adriana with the sports report. Aubrey, Adriana.
Oh, hey there. Aubrey Smith.
And I'm Adriana.
With the sports report here in the Kittrell Gym.
Keep checking with Mr. Wright for any news about the football game.
Hopefully we'll find some news soon.
This week, PE 3rd through 5th grade will be tested on fitness, gram testing, and kindergarten through 2nd grade will be tested on locomotive movements.
Back to the studio now, Jonathan and Chloe.
Thanks, Aubrey and Adriana.
Here's Gabe with our special interview with Miss Wah in Red Ribbon Week.
Hi, Dole. Gabe with your special report about Red Ribbon Week. Mrs. Law, what can you tell us about Red Ribbon Week so far?
All right, so Red Ribbon Week is starting today. Hopefully you're wearing red. And Tuesday, tomorrow, we're going to be doing Crazy Hair Day. And Wednesday, we're having Drugs and I Don't Mix, so wear mismatched socks. And Thursday is going to be My Future is Bright, so wear a bright colored shirt. And Friday, we're going to do We Don't Fall for Drugs and wear fall colored clothing.
What should you do if somebody asks you for drugs?
I think have a plan before it even happens. So like, what could your answer be? It could be like, oh, I can't do that. I would get grounded. Or no thanks.
My parents would be mad at me.
Yeah, you could just blame it on somebody else a little bit.
Okay. This is Gabe with your special report with Mrs. Law.
We've started hearing some things about the playground.
Well, there's been some kids that have been cussing outside.
And inappropriate body language.
So make sure you watch your language. Okay, Kittrell Heroes at recess would do, use equipment appropriately, tell the truth, be fair, be in charge of yourself.
You have to be a good friend, you have to be a good sport, and use kind words.
Take turns, share equipment, talk to others kindly.
Line up promptly and level zero voice when signaled, apologize for mistakes.
Hand washing, social distancing.
And always covering your cough and sneezing for kindness. But make sure you keep these expectations in order because there always are problems at recess.
Thank you. Bye.
Don't forget to check in with Coach Wright, Coach Hovinga, and Coach Jensen and ask for any new updates about our football game.
And that's a wrap for your news this week.
Signing off from our studios here at Kittrell, I'm Jonathan Vicente.
I'm Chloe Hackbarth.
I'm Alyssa Hovowitz with your weather updates.
I'm Aubrey Smith.
And I'm Adriana
with your sports updates.
And I'm Gabriel Landon with your upcoming events.
And don't forget.
Yes.
We're KCNC
News Team. See you next.